everybody. So today we are going to be vlogging, and today is Friday, and I hope you guys are having a wonderful, fabulous, amazing day. We are going to be going to a doctor's appointment for my sixth grade shots, and I believe she is going to be getting a checkup. Her name is Asia. Asia, tell them how old you are.
I'm 7.
And I'm 11. I'm in the sixth grade, and she's in the
second grade.
And so, yeah, see you guys when we get there. Hi, guys. So, we have reached the doctor's office, and just waiting for Mama to check us in. So, yeah, this wall is really, really pretty.
It's like a big old
mermaid. Yes. Oh, there it is. So, you guys, we are waiting for Mom to check us in. And Asia's about to start listening to music on my phone. And it is currently 8:36. Thank you.
I have not been called back yet, but there's just something really, really cool about this place that I want to show you guys.
So you guys, this is part of it. All the little paintings, that's a shark, those are fish.
A turtle. This is one of my favorites.
There's I think that's called a zebrafish, a clownfish, a mermaid, and a treasure box. If you're looking at it, it's really, really sparkly. This type of fish, this type of fish, and that fish. And right over here is a little tiny crab. And I believe that the other part. Oh, wait. I didn't show you the tiger fish. Tiger fish.
Are you sitting there a shark? What is that? Oh, man, you're gonna watch out.
And then back there behind the counter, there's an octopus and a man fishing, but I'm not going to show that because I think that's cool.
I can hear you.
Oh, wait. There's one more. I'm just looking around the room, and what I found, you guys. Isn't that neat?
Okay, so Zaya's going first. We missed the good part because I had to hold a lot of stuff, so couldn't really get the eye exam like I wanted to. However, we're here. You nervous?
Just a little bit.
A little bit?
Just a little bit.
You nervous? Asia, you nervous? You think you
can? Which one? Okay.
So look who's upset. She had to get a finger prick. Hard part isn't over yet, is it?
No.
Why?
Because I still have to get all two of my shots.
All two? Well, maybe three.
It better not.
But it might be. Because it may be. Because it may be another shot that I may want you to get.
No! I hate shots as it is.
I mean, you haven't had shots since the last time you've been at the doctor's office, and that was a long time ago.
I don't know how these big kids just be like, oh yeah, I love shots, but I hate pricks. How do you love shots and hate and pricks and hate pricks, and pricks are worse than shots?
Because the pricks are, because of how it pops into your finger like that, it does hurt. And needles, when they go in, they
hopefully
go in.
Hopefully they're not those thick needles.
9 times out of 10, they won't be. But, I mean, it is a shot. So, let's see if you can be a big, brave girl.
If I do, what do I get?
You get a funnel cake when we go to the fair.
Oh, isn't everybody going to get a funnel cake?
Probably not. Because I might share mine with the little ones.
I get my own funnel cake.
You get your own funnel cake.
Is it worth a funnel cake?
Is it worth ice cream?
No, you get ice cream today.
But you got to go to school, so...
I don't want to go to school.
You got a test today, don't you?
No.
None? No math, no science, no social studies.
I gotta go to school. I have to do step. I'm learning a new one today, too.
Yep. All right, what about you, kiddo? You're good to go, huh? I don't have to take
She didn't have to do anything.
She was over here about to cry because she thought she had to take some shots.
Where is the finger?
Now, if she would have did it in my pinky, you know I would have been just mad. Just mad.
Yeah, that's why they only do it in like the bigger fingers.
I tried to give her this finger. It's my weak finger.
They take the finger they want to take. Okay, so this is what happened. We were starting to record, but according to the sign, they won't render services if we are using our cell phones or our tablets. So we had to start recording. So we will pick up when we leave here because I have to take them to school today. And then I've got to go to my own school and handle some business. So, we'll see you when we leave.
Bye. Or maybe just in between.
Bye. Or maybe in between.
Bye-bye.
We're still sitting here waiting.
Just waiting. You hear the baby?
And now, instead of two shots, she's got to get
three.
Look at the finger. Asia, how many shots you get?
Zero. That's not fair.
Somebody's salty.
I'm salty. I know I'm salty.
I know, right?
Have fun.
Oh.
Go ahead.
Wow.
I'm getting my 11-year shots.
Hear that? 11-year shots. She's a little nurse guided right now. So, her face is a little sad. You okay? All right.
You ready?
So, you're about to do this thing,
Say
yeah?
To be continued. See you on the other side, okay? All right. Come on.
All right, y'all. So, I'm back. And I'm getting my three shots, and I am not happy at all. But on the bright side, they are healthy, and I don't have to get shots until I'm.
I don't think you have to get any more shots for a while. I'm not 100% sure when your next ones are. So she had her normal vaccines, I think the DTaP and I forgot what the other one was.
Those didn't hurt.
The two first ones didn't hurt. The first two ones. I said the two first ones. These are the papers on the shots that you got. So if you want to look at those, you had the meningococcal vaccine. You had the TDAP vaccine and the HPV vaccine.
It hurt so bad.
It hurt.
It killed me. That's why I went crazy.
It does hurt. From what they say, it feels like a Mack truck exploded in your arm. But, it's
it's, you know, made for kids. It's made for kids 11 and older. And you hear a lot about it. It is to prevent them from cervical cancer.
Like, subscribe, comment, like for more. Tell your friends and family, neighbors to subscribe, like, and comment too. And bye, guys. Like, hug first.